And there's another thing that's kind of interesting, and that is when you look at the likelihood to have a relapse in ADHD, where ADHD gets worse in bipolar ADHD kids, it was in those kids that had manic relapses. So this looks at how many kids are better, higher scores are better. In the red group, they're not manic, and they have most of their visits, they're improved, they're doing better. It's the manic relapse where you see none of them are doing better. Clinical pearl, this is another clinical pearl from treating a lot of these kids. If you're treating a bipolar ADHD kid and all of a sudden parents call and say, I don't think the methylphenidate's working, I don't think the whatever is working, and you say, well, are they, you know, first thing I say is their mood. No, their mood seems to be okay. Not great, but it's their ADHD is worse. You know, check to be sure. Was it a different generic? Are they taking it? You know, all of that. But our data, in my experience, has been it sometimes is a marker that in another week or two or three, you're going to have a full manic episode. So it kind of is predating the manic episode. Are you following that? It's kind of a complex thing. So I actually tell parents now, if all of a sudden the ADHD starts to erode, nothing is different, let me know, and I'm ready to increase the treatments for their bipolar disorder if I start to see a manic relapse. Okay, that's kind of a clinical pearl, and I see it play out over and over and over.